We saw a few patients that were blind yesterday and now they are seeing today. I have personally done surgeries on more than 130,000 patients. I grew up in a very small village northeast of Nepal. I lost my brother and sisters to such simple diseases that could have been cured by modern medicine. And that's why it has become my mission in life, to be a doctor for the poor. There are so many people that I can help. I am Dr. Sanduk Ruit. I am an ophthalmologist and executive director of the Tilganga Institute of Ophthalmology here in Nepal, which caters to about 500,000 to 1 million people. Many Nepalese in rural villages are losing their eyesight. 90% of the blind actually lives in this part of the world. Cataract as a disease can cloud your vision for life. Surgery is the only treatment for cataract. So I travel to remote villages all over my country. Since I know from my own experience, people who are marginalized both because of economy and geography, they are the ones who suffer a lot. The longest that I have traveled is walking for over 7 days with the equipment. I have these big eye-opening festivals. It's kind of a moment where I've seen hundreds of patients. You're probably working for 13 hours a day. Everybody thought I am crazy and mad. We wanted to find surgical technique and a surgical system which was cost-effective. Intraocular lenses, which are a must part of modern cataract surgery, used to cost $250 to $300. We worked very, very hard to bring down the cost of these lenses to less than $3 by being able to manufacture in Nepal. I've seen thousands, but each patient's story touches my heart. And it is the expression of these patients who have been blind yesterday, and suddenly they come out and see everything in front of them, see people they loved, and they change the perspective to life in a fraction of a second. We have been seeing some good effects of our work in the last 10 years. We have trained nearly 650 doctors. I believe that we can do this all over the world. And I want to spend the rest of my life raising money for many of these hospitals. This is why this medical intervention is so beautiful and so powerful. My patients are my life and soul.